What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're checking out episode 10 of Hell's Paradise. Last episode was a banger. We got to see Gabimaru fight one of the Tengen, and it was crazy. This man like popped off, almost died throughout like his last final attack, and then Mei came to his rescue and blocked a final attack that would have killed him. And now they're with some of the other prisoner, the swordsman. And we're gonna see what goes down. We're jumping in, let's go. What is happening? Okay, they're like analyzing each other. Oh yeah, he cut his hand off. Oh my. Oh my god. Okay, so they're gonna work together. That's probably a smart idea. Especially after all the shit that everybody's gone through. Mei used up too much energy, it looks like, so she's KO. What the hell kind of sword is that, man? He got hooks? Okay, so he's being respectable. I mean, he is a strong warrior. Oh, so he fully explained everything. Well, he knows that he couldn't kill it because it kept regenning. I'd like to see this guy fight a Tengen. Okay, so he wants to be somebody of legend, basically. Tamiya. Oh, okay. So he wants his name to live on forever. Okay, he's gonna fight a Tenzin? Okay, that's crazy. That's some weird shit. Wait, she grew older because she used her power? She can talk now? Let's go! You're being too overwhelming, man. I feel like she's the daughter of one. Moromachia? Yeah, this man trying to use his big brain. Yeah, just a little bit. As long as you're not keeping watch, oh my god. Getting the shots in on him. Okay. That's crazy. So I'm assuming that the more she uses her actual power, the faster she develops and grows. So Tao is that power. That she doesn't know very much. I mean, we saw Gabimaru use it when he fought the Tengen. Because he got that one kick in that made her spit up blood. So, when he saw his foot glowing gold. Is he paying his respects? No. Oh, she's training. Training to use the sword. Yeah, oh my god. Oh my god. He doesn't want to lose any more students.
Okay,
And he's blind. Okay, so it's like chi, basically. Okay, this whole episode is like opposites. So he's talking about anger and calmness, which is yin and yang as well. It's the opposite of each other. And then Mei is talking about being strong and weak. Okay, he's actually teaching her some stuff. Oh, he's gonna destroy this thing. Yep. Okay, so it's showing that he can sense everything. There's a bunch of them. Okay. Woo! He's teaching in practice right now. Is she gonna get to kill one? Okay. He needs to get stronger. Ooh, you can see them pop off? Oh, shit. Damn! Okay, yep. What? That's hilarious. She must, like, feel, like, similar because she rode on top of the tree. Is there another Tenzin? Is that another Tenzin? Did they go to the pit? Are we going to see the Bakugo guy? Because he escaped. But we didn't see the brother. Okay, so they'll grab you when you're trying to get out. Oh, he did get his brother. Okay. We didn't see him when we saw him jump out before. We just saw Or did we? Okay, they're both alive. Awesome. Oh my god. I love him, man. We're just gonna kill him. Is there a lower body? Is the bottom half where the roots? Okay, that's actually pretty big brain, but I don't know if that's gonna do anything still. Because we saw Tenza. We saw Tenza cut the legs and stuff off of the other Tengen. So I don't know if that's actually gonna be true and it's gonna do anything. So, but that is still like huge big brain thinking because they're like literally like a plant. So you cut them at the roots so that they can't regenerate. What the hell? That's a human, bro. Oh shit. What's going on here? So there's going to be another one with them. That was the one that we saw on their side. That's probably another person. Yep, okay. The right hand, okay. Yeah, go back in and die. Oh, shit. Okay. Can he regen? Okay, he's not regenning, so I don't think he... Okay, never mind. Okay, so he's got monsters. And he's gonna fight the main guy. Oh, shit. God damn. Okay, so he can see his... They can see the Tao. So is Tao basically just like... Kind of like Soul Eater, where like, yeah, your soul has hit their soul type shit? Like, is Tao, like, what we're looking at right now, is that, like, soul versus soul, and if they don't know how to use it, they're not connecting, so it doesn't do damage? Kind of similar to Soul Eater, where you have to actually hit their soul to damage them. Okay, we didn't see, like... The actual damage, we just saw blood, so I don't know if he, like, stabbed him through the chest or some shit. We just saw him, like, jab him in, like, the back. I don't know what happened there. I'm assuming we're gonna get the rest of that fight in the next episode. It is crazy to see Mei, like, jump up in age again, like I talked about in the episode. I'm assuming that's because she used her Tao abilities. Because it seems like she was trying to, like, live away from that and not use them. But then she decided to use them to protect Gabimaru, and then all of a sudden now she's, like, aged, like, probably, like, 5-6 years. I'm assuming that's why. But she still has, like, the mind of the toddler that she had, because she can't speak fully yet. So I feel like it just develops her body and not her, like, obviously she couldn't have learned very much because there's no humans and she's separated herself from the Tengen, apparently, because I'm assuming that she's like one of their kids or something, because she has the Tao abilities, and we saw in the last episode that the Tengen know who she is. So overall, very good episode. Glad we're getting to see some of these other characters mix in again. Excited to see what happens in these fights in the next episode. And yeah, if you guys enjoyed, smash the like button, subscribe for more anime content, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.